Second, Vice Chair, nakakalungkot kasi nandito tayo lahat para tayo malinawan kung ano talaga yung nangyari, lalong-lalo na sa budget ng Vice President pagdating sa confidential fund and yung budget niya ngayong 2025. Kaya lang, hindi na rin ako magtatanong kasi alam ko, paulit-ulit din yung kanyang isasagot. So, nakaka-frustrate lang dahil ito ay pera ng taong bayan. I would like to thank the Vice President for showing her true colors to the House and her lack of respect for check and balances and the separation of powers and accountability. We are a republic. We don't have a king or a queen. Now, Madam Chair, dahil hindi naman masagot ni VP Sara yung mga katanungan ng miyembro, may I move now to defer the hearing of the budget of the Office of the Vice President. I so move, Ms.
Is there any objection? Hearing none, same is approved. So the hearing or the briefing, the budget briefing, shall be rescheduled or shall continue on September 10 at 9 a.m. So with that, the budget briefing is suspended.